Welcome to week one. Your three action steps this week are to watch all the videos, track your customized water habit, and connect with your coach during office hours. So what are we doing this week? We are creating an early AM hydration routine that includes a specific amount of water that should be consumed within a specific amount of time, including a health drink that's probably gonna be a blend of greens and aminos, which we call graminos, and a cleanse drink. All of that is under the umbrella of creating an early AM hydration routine. Now, what's even more important is that you're developing the skill of actually tracking a habit, building a new habit. This is why we start with hydration. It's the easiest habit, which has the biggest return on health investment. So why water? Why are we focusing on water and not food? Because for the past 20 years, I've noticed we've had a food-focused approach when we're talking about our health. But our health is so much more than the food that we eat. A big part of this program is rewiring your brain for automatic change, and that has to be done at the cellular level. So we're talking about physiology, your cells, your organs, your tissue, and your psychology. So what we're really talking about is removing food. We're gonna remove, talking about reducing carbs, calories, processed foods, different types of dieting prescriptions, vegan, fasting, it all falls under food. But the biggest change in your body is actually gonna be the perspective change on your health. So what if we focused on reducing our health symptoms by adding something to our daily routine? And that one thing can create the biggest momentum shift in your health journey at both a physiological level and psychological. This is the key reason why you're choosing water intake and management of it as your first step. From a physiological level, most people walking around right now are underhydrated. We're not clinically dehydrated, but we're underhydrated. How can that show up for you? Tired, brain fog. You might have digestive issues. We can increase fat loss. We can reduce your appetite. We can reduce your cravings, all without talking about food first, all without adding that type of stress. Also, talking about food first adds more stress. How many times have you had to go on a diet and you had to go buy a shopping list, prepare different sorts of meals? It's adding more stress to an already stressed out system. This is why it's gotta be something easy like water. We are humans, we need it to survive. It's something that we all do. It puts everybody on a baseline level. There's no exclusion or inclusion because we all have to drink water to survive. So it's a habit you already know. It's not something that you have to learn to do all over again, create a new recipe, learn a whole new system. All we're doing is implementing something that you already know how to do, and we're doing it in a positive momentum shift. We're not reducing food, we're not reducing anything, we're actually adding. So at a cellular level, we are starting to retrain the brain for positivity in a health change. So your first step is starting to train the brain for something positive. We're going to give you a quick win. Why? Because it's very, very easy. It's something you've already done and you're familiar with it. There's no unfamiliarity of having to learn a new nutrition skill set, learning how to do anything, causing more stress and more overwhelm. This is why water is the most critical part of this program. It's why I put it at the baseline of foundations. Once we can get hydrated, we can start understanding the signals of our body. One thing I'm always wondering is, hey, are you hungry or are you thirsty? Do you understand that? Most people at this point, we are so distracted and so disconnected to our bodies. We need to start learning this at a base, easy level. So we can start discerning, are we hungry? Are you thirsty? Also, I've noticed that coaching this right away, we can get a quick win in a mental mind shift. Maybe your 3 p.m. Snickers habit isn't shitty willpower. Maybe when you walk past in your teacher's conference room and you see a Snickers bar and you're like, oh, I suck, I cannot beat that Snickers. What if it's not a mental issue? What if you don't think you're a total piece of shit, but you're just dehydrated? So we can start getting these quick wins. We can start adding these things right away to your health journey in something very easy as starting to drink water. There's so many benefits. We can increase metabolism. We can lift brain fog. You can become sharper. You can become quicker. You can reduce appetite, reduce fatigue, and we don't have to talk about food. We don't have to trigger a possible trauma response if you had an eating disorder or if you have any sort of food aversions. So this is why water is so critical, and this is why it's your first step in this program. The body and mind expectations. The first thing you're gonna notice is you're peeing a lot. So make sure you're kind of near a bathroom, but understand that regulatory of your urine is really normal. Most of you probably haven't peed this much. You're like, oh my gosh, is this normal that I should be peeing every hour? Actually, yes, you should be eliminating toxins as they're coming in. It's probably why a lot of us are sick. We're just not eliminating toxins consistently. Number two, some things you might experience is that, guess what? Your appetite might actually go down. Cravings are going down. Most of the time, people have a disconnect between their own ability to the tuning fork of your body. Are you actually hungry or are you thirsty? So this is really cool where you start to develop discernment. Are you hungry or are you thirsty? You can start to understand how to feed your body the right things. It's a very powerful component to the human skill set of nutrition is the process of discernment, starting to understand the signals of your body. Your two main goals this week are to simply develop an AM hydration morning routine and learn the process of working with a coach in the Ammo Health system.